Hello viewers, this is my first video, so please don't forget to subscribe. Hopefully I'm gonna create more videos in few months and help you guys with loads of things. So today I'm going to show you guys how to use stamp tool in Adobe Photoshop. So let's begin.